Hi, this is the Ask Patrick series. The question is by Gajanan Suryavanshi. The question is, if I run my own NGO, does it help in the whole interview process? I will take this into two parts. One is running the own and second is NGO. Okay, let's start with something running on your own. Anything that you run on your own is amazing because that means that you're taking your own initiative. You are organizing things. You're actually running a business, even if it's an NGO. Okay, the whole supply chain, coordination, etc. is a part, and it's a good thing if you're running an NGO. So anything that you take initiative of is always valued in the interview at least. You may not get marks for it, but in an interview you'll be looked at a positive light. It could be running your own business. It could be, I mean, I know a person who used to run a bakery from home. One man setup, okay, and supply. And did some online advertising, and she was able to convert almost all the calls. Okay, I'm just giving example as how having something on your own does give a lot of positive aspects as far as interviews are concerned. The second aspect is talking about NGO. NGO is to some extent overvalued because a lot of people work for NGO just to, you know, put in the CV. I've actually heard in the interview the panelists have actually put down saying, "Oh, NGO." This is just profile building exercise. I mean, they don't give them too much weightage for NGO because a lot of people just work for an NGO just to build a profile. I mean, no harm in working for an NGO if you are really interested in it. Good, take it up and do work on it. But just for the sake of profile building, they do come in to know in the interview whether you really have your heart for the NGO or you don't. There's no harm for working for NGO, but don't expect something extra because you work for NGO. Most organizations do have an NGO, and a lot of people do work for NGO, which is good enough. So, as a part of your company, you work for NGO, which is great. Definitely, you will get value addition. But just for profile building, don't get into it. I don't see a great value addition. Instead, if you can do a full-time job, or if you're really interested in NGO, do NGO. That is great, and that should help you in the long term. I hope that helps. Thank you.